Sue. I don't understand her, but I know I love her. Because somehow I love not understanding her. I'd rather spend the rest of my life not understanding Sue than marry someone who made sense to me. Does that make any sense?